You're watching ABC 10 News at 4.
Back to the landmark vaccine trial kicking off today. U.S. biotech company Moderna is taking a huge step toward finding a vaccine for COVID-19. It's the largest vaccine trial in the world. And as ABC 10 News anchor Mary McKinsey explains, hundreds of volunteers are right here in San Diego.
This is a huge third phase trial beginning today. Roughly 30,000 people across the country expected to participate. There are three local trial sites, and they are hoping roughly 500 people from our area will be involved.
Only in a large trial will we be able to know whether one gets a little bit of the infection and then the body's immune system shuts it down, the same way as someone who already has seen the virus might, if reinfected, be able to effectively shut it down, as we do with the flu, or else whether it's going to be completely eliminated so that we get very, very little effect of the infection once vaccinated.
Sounding optimistic, American biotech company Moderna CEO says they are ready to begin what could be the final vaccine trial before seeking FDA approval. UCSD is one of three local testing sites. They're looking for participants who will be randomly assigned to receive either the test vaccine or the placebo, two doses, 28 days apart. Their participants will be monitored over the course of 2 years. ABC 10 News also had exclusive access to E-Studies site at the Grossmont Medical Center, another location that will test the vaccine on somewhere between 350 to 500 people. This round will focus on more vulnerable populations. They're particularly looking for volunteers 65 and older with underlying medical conditions or those who work jobs that put them at higher risk.
To me, it's obvious that a vaccine is the holy grail.
Moderna's vaccine uses messenger RNA to trick the body's cells into producing the antibodies necessary to fight the virus. During the first two phases of testing, more antibodies were triggered by the test vaccine than in people who had had COVID-19, showing promise. Officials will actually simultaneously start producing large amounts of the vaccine, so if it is proven effective, doses will be available late this year or early 2021, according to UCSD. It's a big risk to develop a vaccine this way, but with so much at stake, it is an unprecedented race to find a way to stop a pandemic. Mary McKenzie, ABC 10 News.